P1646 is a diagnostic trouble code for HO2 sensor control malfunction on bank 1 upstream. Under this circumstance, stop driving and repair your vehicle immediately. It indicates a fault with HO2 sensor control malfunction on bank 1 upstream. If you want to fix car problems, check out the videos here. You're also welcome to leave comments below. Our mechanic professionals will answer them shortly. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks again for watching this video.